This is Fred Beckham and Fred Jokes Fighting. I'm joined by Laura and Alexis of the event in Dubai. I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, that went very well. I was a bit disappointed with the main card, I'll be honest. I do think Trading Law should have taken the win on that. But it's boxing, you know, sometimes you're not going to agree with the decision. But all the other fights were amazing. I had fun. Have you had fun?
Yeah, it's good. I thought a sold-out crowd event in Dubai. This is the first Dubai influence boxing event I've been to since the one Mehmet Deji. But the Dubai event seemed to do rather well. I'm quite surprised Misfits or Kingpin don't come out here.
Yeah, I mean, maybe they will. You know, they've got Brazil in February, so maybe Dubai would be something they would do end of next year. That could be massive for them.
Lots of money to be made, and Dubai ain't too bad either. How do you find working an event, though? Interviewing, was it fun?
Yeah, no, it's always fun. I mean, sometimes you get those boxers who've just finished their fight who don't want to talk, and you have to go put that a little bit more effort into try and get a little bit of convo out of them. It's like getting blood from a stone. However, most of the fighters tonight were amazing. I had a great presenting team with me, and I've had loads of fun. Yeah.
What was your favourite fight out tonight? Mine's Chalmers versus Warren, I think.
Yeah, I was going to say Chalmers versus Warren because not only was it a great fight, every round was really good. Aaron obviously got the win, but Anthony Taylor afterwards getting in the ring, calling out Aaron, even though they've both kind of ducked each other for like a few years, I still think that's a good fight that we can see in the future.
Well, they're meant to make that fight happen when they're both MMA fighters at Bellator, and then they brought it back over to Misfits or whatever their Dubai event, so it should be good. Does that fight happen at Misfits or does it happen on this event here?
If we saw Anthony versus Aaron, I reckon it would happen on Misfits. Yeah, I think it would be a best bet for them. And I can't see Anthony fighting on a card in Dubai, if I'm honest. I feel like he'd want to do it in either London or America. That's just Anthony Taylor for you. His brother did amazing though, so I'm very proud.
I'm impressed with brother as well, to be fair. And let's talk about this, Ben Williams. Very impressive first round knockout. What did you make of that tonight?
Yeah, that was really good. I saw him after the fight. He was in good spirits. And all week, he's been in good spirits. I mean, we saw him versus Ed Matthews and I think Ed's friend at York Hall, which we were both there. It was that was a bit intense. So that's a bit of a lead up. They both got kicked out. But Ben, to be able to come in the ring tonight in Dubai and show what he's got is really great. And, you know, he's an influencer who really knows how to box. So I think he's great. He's got really good potential for the future.
Does he get the Ed Matthews fight?
I don't know if Ben would take it. However, Ben versus Ed would be a good fight.
Yeah, probably make it down the line. I'm ready to go though. KSI, he's back in training. Do you think we'll see him in the summer versus Jake? Do you reckon, Lauren?
Yeah, I reckon we'll see that by the end of 2024. Yeah, he's back in training, and we all know when he trains very hard. So it's something I'm excited to see.
Do you think in the summer we'll see it though, in England, in Saudi Arabia? Where do you think it'll be?
I mean, maybe. Who knows? I don't know. Who knows?
And you're still backing KSI for the win there?
Yes, of course. You've got to back the people from the UK always.
Lauren, thank you very much.
Thank you, Fred.